How to change Photoshop language to English. To do that, you have to find out where Photoshop have been installed. Photoshop is usually installed on this path. Rename this file and change its name to BAK extension. Open up your Photoshop to verify the changes. As you can see, our Photoshop has changed to English.